must have caught an elbow or something, but oh yeah, he's got a lot of blood streaming from the side of the eye. Look, here goes Stewart. Yeah, I think he's a little upset. You've got coaches, you got security guys. Look at Dwayne Casey's like, just calm down. And there's Cade Cunningham also. He was along the free throw line on the free throw, and he's still trying to get loose. He is knocking over. He's out of the game without question.
I mean, this
it's like he's running through the line. That's nuts. That's just crazy right now.
That's just crazy.
That's crazy right now. And both coaching staffs are making sure that the players don't come out any further.
Well, there's some players have drifted out.
Yeah, a little bit.
Now, and, you know, when they review the tapes of this, they'll see which players were in the game and which players were along the sideline.
Or you can look at the face and the blood pouring down the face of Isaiah Stewart.
They're having a lot of trouble just trying to settle him down. His temper is just ridiculous. He'll probably do the whole thing where he runs along the tunnel and comes out the other side.
Trying to come out the other end.